The Ramones, Floppy, Tucking Heads, Yankees, Mets, Giants, Jets, LIEGWB, FTR, and BQE. Bus stops, taxi drivers, walk ups and high rises, Beaker Street and Mulberry, and the Staten Island Ferry, Rikers Island, Wall Street.
Welcome to the Vinnie Vella Show. Hey, Don. First of all, thank you so much for being here tonight. And I was off for the last couple of weeks. I wasn't feeling too good, so I had some reruns on air. Meantime, as you see, I don't have Mariana with me tonight, but and she's not my host, no. But this is Christine, and we'll get into that in a minute. I mean, we'll talk about it in a minute, not get into it. I mean, and gotta watch the words I say sometimes. Mariana, she's on vacation. She'll be back in a couple of weeks. And anyway, now we got a new mayor. We got this de Blasio. I wonder what he's gonna put a stop to. So far, one guy tried to put a stop to sodas. For obesity. If I was able to talk to the mayor, I would tell him, how about putting a stop to bagels? Same thing. But we won't get into that either. But anyway, he's out. Let's see what de Blasio is going to do now. Now, tonight, we have we have a great group on the show tonight. And plus, we have Stephanie. I just want to introduce Stephanie. Now, Stephanie Almeida. Am I pronouncing that correct?
Absolutely.
Okay. And she works for Channel 11 News, mm-hmm. Newscaster for Channel 11 News. And so we met just recently. And
very recently, actually, extremely recently, just now.
I know, all right.
I tried to do your hair and then you stopped me. You said your hair was too fabulous.
Yeah, but I don't need nobody to do my hair.
Hair.
Just my makeup. Mm-hmm. She started putting a brush through my hair. I don't need that. Anyway, she came on to me right away. I'm only joking.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
Watch she did.
Hands.
All right. And anyway, but she was, you want those? Show them that beautiful dress you have on. Please. You don't wear that when you work, do you?
You know what? I could if I wanted to.
Yeah?
Right? It's a beautiful
Let's see.
Dress.
Do
it's
a spin.
It's a beautiful dress. The dress, I believe, is by Natasha. Designed by Natasha, and this jewelry is Guadalupe's design. It's absolutely stunning with this dress. I love it.
Unbelievable.
But I
can
wear this when I work.
Now that scene in the back, is that?
I can't believe that's there. No, it's.
That's not a rip.
It's not a rip. It's an actual. It's actually part of the dress, and it's different. It's scandalous. It's out there. Watch your hands. That's all I gotta say. That's it.
Watch my hands. All right, whatever. All right, but anyway. And then tonight, we also have a great group on it. They're called In Your Dreams. And this guy, that's the lead singer, is a very good friend of mine. His name is Patrick. I'm sure you're going to recognize his songs with his fabulous group. They got Christina, Steve, Julian Rogers. And I just can't wait to hear him because this will be the first time that I'm going to hear your group, correct? Okay, so please, give them a nice hand. Patrick, and In Your Dreams. There you go.
As I walk by, just an invitation.
Down. And I'll have you back again. There you go. I'm sorry to get rid of you, my baby.
It's okay. I'll
I'm sorry to get rid of you. I want to keep you. I want to keep you for a long time.
I know you do.
I know you do.
I'm completely aware of this.
Okay, all right. Good
that
girl.
That guitar,
good girl, yeah.
It was wicked looking. Did you see
okay.
It?
Crazy. Hey, there you go. Okay. There we go. Oh, wow. Wonderful, wonderful. Hey, wonderful, wonderful.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'd like to introduce them all, and I don't want to leave any one of them out. So we have Patrick, we got Christina, and then we have Steve, Julie, and Rogers. Is that correct?
Yes.
How to write it down. After a while, you start losing it. And then I forgot to mention something in the very beginning. It's a Fleetwood Mac tribute.
Exactly. Correct.
Is that correct?
That's right.
And okay. Stevie Nicks.
Huh?
Stevie Nicks.
Yeah. Yeah. It's a tribute to you. Oh, you know what I forgot to mention about Stephanie earlier when she was here? She's Model of the Month for World Model Media News. She's a newscaster for Channel 11. You know?
Ooh, wow, there awesome.
Great.
Yeah. And I was going to put that rip in her dress. I did not. I don't want to smack me while I'm doing the show.
The more rips, the better.
Anyway, that was fast. Oh, wait, now I have a few questions. What made you start playing the guitar?
Well, I wasn't good at anything else. And
how long ago was that?
And this is the best thing that I don't do well, so.
This is the best thing that you want?
No, that I don't do well.
The best thing that you do. I should do the best thing that I do well.
There you go.
No.
He's then great.
I don't know how to swim. And I don't know how to play basketball, so I figured I'd just
okay.
Play the guitar a little.
Okay, now how long have you been playing?
Since I'm about 10 years old.
10 years old?
That's right.
Okay, so I know how old you are. So that's just a few years. Okay. Now, I also heard that you have something like a whole bunch of custom-made guitars in your house. And from what I understand, you have no more room. Is that true? Or am I exaggerating a little bit?
I love having unique guitars that no one else has. And and the answer to your question is they have their own bedroom and I sleep on the couch.
Is that true?
That's right.
Get that one. Sleep on the couch. That's unbelievable. You know, there's also in the audience tonight, you know who we have? Have any one of you heard of the group The Dupree's?
Yes.
Sure, my
of course.
Father's
okay.
Favorite.
You what?
My father loves them.
Your father loves them. Well, look at that. Well, we have in our audience tonight, we have one guy that's in the group The Dupree's here tonight. And his name is Phil. And he's around here somewhere. He likes likes to stay in the corner.
Right,
but
Phil.
That's okay.
Hey, I like Phil.
And
thank you
guys. There
you go. Thank you very much.
And he's also a guitar freak.
Nice.
Really?
And it's, I don't know who has more guitars, because I haven't been at Phil's house yet, because I found out that he has a lot of guns in his house. He shoots ducks, because they're always on your property, and I don't want to get in trouble. You know what I mean? And then, Patrick, I know what you have in your house. I haven't been there either. But now,
how many?
Say what?
How many guitars, Patrick?
For one for each year that I was born, living, so it's 52.
Whoa.
Mm-hmm. We don't know his age.
Mm-hmm. How about you, Phil?
The most I ever had was 30 guitars.
What do you say?
30. 30. 30. 30.
How many?
30.
30 is the most.
40?
30.
30. Mm-hmm. 30. 30. 30. 30 and 40, 70. I could go into business. I robbed the toys. I'm only joking. Oh, that's pretty nice. Oh, that's
you great. Don't have to rob me because I will give you one.
No. Listen to me. Listen, if I ever decided I wanted to start playing a guitar, I would call either you or Phil. But I'm so busy doing what I'm doing. I just don't have the time, you know. And I got a gig that I'm doing this weekend. And you want to know something? I got to tell you about a phone call I just got a little while ago. And I'm sorry to throw myself off, but I get a phone call, and I've been in Boston quite a few times, and I'm doing an appearance there. And I get this call from a girl. I met a lot of people. Then I give them, I have a couple of different, I have three different phones. And I have one that, one, I give them the number, but if I see that they're not playing with a full deck, after they hang up, I program them as don't answer. I listen to the message.
You do that, so, right?
This one I forgot to mention, I forgot to put it down as don't answer. So she calls me and says, oh, hi, Vinny. I heard you're coming to Boston Saturday. Give me a call when you get in. I don't even know who the hell called me. And then finally, I kept pushing the number 8. You know, that's like a, you could, they call back. But it gives you a blocked number. She already had the number to begin with. And she asked me like all kinds of questions. Where are you staying? What, na, 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 na. Nah, not with my luck. No. I got in trouble with that a long time ago. I don't tell nobody where I'm staying anymore.
She's not dealing with a full deck.
Staying in a hotel.
She's not dealing with a full deck.
Say what?
She's not dealing with a full deck, this girl.
I'll tell you where I'm staying. I'm sorry?
So she's not dealing with a full deck.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, no. She's not dealing with a full deck. Right. So now tell me something else. Now, I didn't expect you to clamp up on me. I want you to talk. I want you to say something. Ask me questions. I'll ask you questions. When's your next gig?
When I get my own talk show, I'm going to ask you questions.
Oh, okay, all right, good, okay. Now, between all of you, these do gigs where you get paid for them, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. And you always wear that hat?
No.
No.
Okay. This is such a magical studio that I just put it on.
Oh, okay, all right. And let's see. And so let me see, who was I talking to? Christina. And how about you, Julie? You don't talk very much. I better not ask that question again. You know what? It was a while back ago, I had these four girls on my show. And one of them lived in my building. They had like a heavy metal group band. And she's been bothering me. Vinny, could you put us on your show? Could you give us a plug? And I did. They were like 17, 18 years old. And so I brought them on the show, and I talked to each and every one of them. And the very last one, I don't remember her name, I said, are you that quiet with your boyfriend? You don't seem to have a lot to say. She goes, I don't have a boyfriend. Oh. I said, no, yeah. She goes, I have a girlfriend. So the look that I had on my face, everybody started laughing. So I didn't want them to think that I was goofing on her. So I told her, I said, honey, don't mind them. Some like to swing on a tree, some like to jump in a bush. Do whatever makes you happy, you know? And I put these things on YouTube. So now I don't
have
those questions anymore.
Yeah.
But you want to know something? When you're having fun, time goes by real fast. And you want to know something? Believe it or not, we have time for another song. Can we possibly get you up there again?
Awesome. Awesome.
Julie, what do you say? Julie Christina, Steve and Rogers.
Sure.
There you go.
I married Mick, you know. I married the drummer in real life.
You what
about September.
Him?
I'm Stevie Nicks and he's Mick Fleetwood. They dated in the band and we married in real life.
You got married in real life?
This is my wife, yes. This is my wife, Christina.
Who's better than you?
Oh, yeah.
There's my future ex-wife over there. Okay, so I get you up to... Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
I hope
Pat wants me to tell you my news.
Not more than the ones I had.
She has some news.
Say?
She has a little bit of...
Pat's excited. I'm 3 months pregnant, and he's excited.
And you're 3 months pregnant, too?
Yes, he said the baby's going to be musically inclined, so...
Wow.
The baby's going to join the band.
Well, that's great.
They insist it's coming out with drumsticks.
A happy new year, a healthy one.
Thank you.
Many, many more.
Thank you
Rogers,
so much.
Julie, Steve.
Thank you.
Christina. Patrick, let me hear one more song.
Thank you. Thanks for everything.
There you go. Please, go right ahead.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right. There you go. Give him a nice kiss. All right. Hello, baby. Where's my boy, Phil? All right.
L-I-E-G-W-B, F-T-R-N-B-Q-E. Bus stops, taxi drivers, walk ups and high rises, Beaker Street and Mulberry, and the Staten Island Ferry, Rikers Island, Wall Street, MoMA, Lady Liberty, Park Slope, Brooklyn Heights, Williamsburg and Bed-Stuy. Watch out for the bedbugs, pigeons and the rats. New York City's where I'm at.